We really appreciate, first of all, you listening to our plight and the fact that this solidarity has brought Senator Linturi back to the House. And as colleagues, that's a big lesson. If we stick together, all these people who are trying to reduce this very honorable House to a rubber stamp will scatter in seven directions. Even as we transact the business that is before us, Mr. Speaker, I want to plead with all our colleagues that please let this be the guiding spirit and attitude, because we have a duty that surpasses our political leanings or any ambitions that we may carry, either our own or for different people. Mr. Speaker, Senator Linturi has made a request to you that tomorrow at 10 a.m. he'd wish to be in the chamber and participate in the deliberations without feeling bothered or intimidated or as if he has to report somewhere else. Will it be too much, Mr. Speaker, if we made a request to you as a House that you write to the people that are looking for Senator Linturi, let them know that tomorrow is a very important day in the calendar of this legislature, as such that Senator Mithika Linturi is not available at any time between 10 a.m. and 6:30 p.m. Afterwards, if we conclude the business that will be before us, they can look for him. And I'm sure he's a good, respectable civil servant, citizen. Therefore, he will present himself if they want him afterwards. Therefore, Mr. Speaker, my humble request is that you just guarantee Senator Linturi of his presence in the House tomorrow at 10 a.m.
Okay, order. Let me say this, so that we